The 3-month-old calico was found stowaway on board a supply vessel boat. The kitten was fed, loaded into the helicopter, and sent to the vet clinic. On arrival, the kitten was a little dirty, so the staff washed her. She was very shy. The kitten got a delicious dinner and a soft bed. One of the employees named the kitten Maui. Little Maui is doing fantastic. Just yesterday went to her new forever home.